Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Apple makes it easy for users to transfer data from old iPhone to new iPhone. But what to do if you're in this situation? You have already set up your iPhone, and you didn't transfer any data during the process. But now you find that you need some data stored on your old device. Can I transfer data from iPhone to iPhone after setup? The answer is yes. Keep watching to know more. To move data from iPhone to iPhone after setup, there are two ways you can choose from. If there is no important data on your new device, you can choose to erase your iPhone and restart the setup process to access the data transfer screen. If you don't want to erase your iPhone, then you can let one third party tool help you make it. Way 1, via setup process. Go to Settings, General, Transfer or Reset iPhone, Erase All Content and Settings to erase your device, and restart the setup process. Just put your two iPhones close to each other, and set up some basic settings. Then you can choose to download from iCloud or transfer from iPhone to transfer data to new iPhone after setup. What if your old iPhone is not at hand, or does not support Quick Start? Don't worry. Tap Setup Manually option, join the Wi-Fi network, set your passcode. Then you will come to the App and Data screen. Choose one according to your situation. Besides that, you can also restore iTunes backup to iPhone. Go to Summary, choose Restore Backup. Complete the setup process when the restoration is finished. Way 2, via AOMEI MBackupper. If you don't want to erase your iPhone, one third-party tool named AOMEI MBackupper can help you transfer data from old iPhone to new iPhone after setup. It will not erase existing content on the device. It provides two transfer methods. You can transfer all the data with one click, or you can selectively transfer the data you need. Download free AOMEI MBackupper in the description area and follow the steps below to transfer data from iPhone to iPhone or iPad after setup. You can let iPhone to iPhone transfer feature help you transfer all data with one click. If you want to selectively transfer data from iPhone to iPhone after setup, you can backup data on old iPhone and then restore the data to new iPhone. Launch AOMEI MBackupper and plug in your old iPhone. Click Custom Backup and select the data you want to backup. Choose the storage path. Click Start Backup. Unplug your old iPhone and connect your new iPhone. Click Back to go to the Backup Management interface. Click the Expand tab to choose Restore. You can click the icon to preview and select the data. If you want to transfer data to new iPhone from Android after setup, you can first export Android files to computer and then add data to iPhone via Transfer to iPhone feature. That's all about how to transfer data from iPhone to iPhone after setup. If you don't mind data erasing, you can reset your iPhone and restore from iCloud or iTunes backup. If you want to transfer data to new iPhone after setup without iCloud or iTunes, please try AOMEI MBackupper to help you transfer all data or selected data without erasing. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.